Simple and easy milk tea recipe. Step 1. Prepare and brew the 3 bags of black tea or green tea. Once the tea is brewed and ready, let it cool down and place it in the refrigerator. Step 2. In a boiling pot, put 4 cups of water. Once boiled, pour in the tapioca and keep stirring until cooked and don't stick together. May take about 20 to 45 minutes. Once the tapioca expanded and sticky, drain the remaining water and let the tapioca cool down. Step 3. In a separate pot, pour the remaining cup of water and let it boil, then carefully pour the brown sugar and the honey. Stir until the ingredients are mixed well. Step 4. Add the tapioca into the pot with the syrup and let it sit and absorb the syrup for 15 minutes. Step 5. Add the tapioca balls into cups, fill 1/3 of the cup but add as many as you want. And stir the black tea along with 1/2 cup of milk per serving. Enjoy your milk tea with simple and easy recipe.